display screen on some vehicles' infotainment systems can crack unexpectedly, leaving the touchscreen functions completely disabled. Dorman's infotainment screens fit and work seamlessly to restore touchscreen functions. We're replacing the screen on a 2013 Cadillac SRX with the CUE infotainment system. The installation procedure is considered medium difficulty and may take about an hour and a half to perform. The process for replacing the digitizer screen on other makes and models should be similar, but may differ slightly, possibly resulting in different installation times. You'll need to remove the infotainment module from the dashboard first. Pull back the kick panel on both sides of the center console to access the mounting hardware for the upper console trim. Then pull up on the trim to release it. Pull the trim plate beneath the center stack towards you to release it and remove it. Remove the two lower screws holding the infotainment bezel in place. Then remove the upper trim cover. Pull gently from the bottom of the bezel to remove it. Carefully disconnect the wiring harness from the bezel. Remove the four screws that mount the infotainment unit to the dashboard, then pull it forward to remove it. Disconnect the antenna cable and wiring harnesses from the backside of the infotainment module. You can now remove the complete module from the vehicle. Place the module face down on a stable work surface using a towel or other soft material to prevent damaging the finish. Remove the screws that hold the side covers in place, then slide them off. Now remove the back cover plate, making sure to separate the different types of screws used for the different covers. Remove the side bezels held on by one screw on each side. Now lift the back cover off the module. Carefully remove the two-pin connector for the backlighting. Remove the screws that hold the storage bin to the infotainment module. And then separate the storage bin. Carefully disconnect the display screen's ribbon cable from the main PC board. Remove the screen retaining screws. And then lift the original screen off the module. Peel the protective film from the new screen, being careful not to touch the inner surface during installation. Slide the new screen into position, making sure to guide the ribbon cable inside the channel on the module. Position the alignment tabs with the corresponding holes in the bracket. Screw the new screen in place using the correct original hardware. Carefully attach the screen's ribbon cable to the main PC board. Reinstall the storage bin. Then reconnect the two-pin connector for its backlight. Reinstall the back cover and side covers, making sure to use the correct screw for each piece. Reinstall the infotainment module in the dashboard, making sure that all electrical connections are secure. Test the new module before reassembling the trim to confirm that everything is working. Reinstall the trim in reverse order of disassembly. If you have any questions about this repair or any other, our tech line is always there to help.